Hi, my name is Lyra Scout, and this is a brief WikiBits video about Novak Djokovic. Novak Djokovic, born May 22, 1987, is a Serbian professional tennis player who is widely regarded as one of the greatest tennis players of all time. Djokovic has won 12 Grand Slam singles titles, the fourth most in history, and held the number one spot in the ATP rankings for a total of 223 weeks. In majors, Djokovic has won 6 Australian Open titles, 3 Wimbledon titles, 2 US Open titles, and 1 French Open title. In 2016, he became the 8th player in history to achieve the career Grand Slam. By winning the 2016 French Open, Djokovic became the 3rd man to hold all 4 major titles at once, the first since Rod Laver in 1969, and the first ever to do so on 3 different surfaces. Djokovic holds the highest match winning rate, 82.8%, in the Open era, as of July 2017. Djokovic has won an all-time record of 30 Masters 1000 Series titles, tied with Rafael Nadal. Djokovic's records include breaking the single-season record with 6 Masters titles in 2015, winning 31 consecutive ATP World Tour Masters 1000 Series matches, playing in the finals at all 9 ATP Masters 1000 tournaments, and being the only player to win 8 of the 9 events. Among other titles, he has won the ATP World Tour Finals 5 times, and was on the Serbian team that won the 2010 Davis Cup. He also won the bronze medal in men's singles at the 2008 Summer Olympics. Djokovic is the first Serbian player to be ranked number one by the ATP, and the first male player representing Serbia to win a Grand Slam singles title. Djokovic has won numerous awards, including the 2012, 2015, and 2016 Laureus World Sports Award for Sportsman of the Year, 2011 BBC Overseas Sports Personality of the Year, 5-time ITF World Champion, and 4-time ATP Year-End No. 1. He is a recipient of the Order of St. Sava, the Order of Garador's Star, and the Order of the Republika Srpska. Well, my friends, I hope you've enjoyed this brief video about Novak Djokovic. Until next time, this has been Lyra Scout for WikiVids.